Parasites come in many forms. One of the weirdest inhabits the remote reaches of the Amazon. Its grisly story sometimes involves people. One of the Amazon's commonest fish is the catfish. It often plays host to another, far smaller fish. This is the Candiru, a parasite of fish gills. For the catfish, there is nowhere to hide. A trail of urea and ammonia streams from its gills. The Candiru simply swims in circles until it picks up the scent. The signal becomes stronger as the fish approaches.